Carbverse TV presents TNT Rangers Bad to the Bone, Port of Spain. At the headquarters of the Trinidad and Tobago Rangers, John Burroughs, aka Badger, was a member of the West Indian Regiment in the 1940s, until his unit got trapped on the mysterious island called Mystico while fighting Nazis. 70 years later, John was the only one who escaped, but for him, only 7 years had passed while he was on the island, making John a soldier out of time with no family or friends to return to. Recruited by the TNT Rangers so that he can use his unique military experience. Today, Bajan is meeting his new partner in the TNT Rangers, the sultry and smart Dame Loren. "Hello, Ranger Loren," said Bajan. "You must be John Burroughs," said Loren to John. "Yes, I am, and I'm looking forward to working with you," he said, shaking her hand. The TNT Rangers get all the weird cases. "Like this one, people have been mysteriously disappearing in the town of Brazo Seco," she explained. "Well, you would find that we do things differently from the 1940s, Loren went on. Dame Loren interrogates one of the parents of a missing boy. "So you last saw him playing near the forest?" she asked. "Yes," said the parent. "Madam, the Rangers will do all in their power to find your son," said Dame Loren. "I wonder what John's up to," she said in her mind. "What are you doing? A child has gone missing and you're drinking in a bar?" said Dame Loren to Bajan at a bar, with her hands in her pockets. "Huh? I've got info for you," said John, with a bottle in hand. Moments later, Bajan and Dame Loren were approaching a house with their weapons drawn. "My friend at the bar says that something weird is going on at this house," said Bajan as they moved through the grass near the house. John then kicks the door open and, "Please, untie me, quick, before it comes back," said a man tied up to bones. "You must be Randy. Who did this to you?" asked Loren to the young man. "Trespassers. Well, more food for Sukuya," said a huge entity appearing out of nowhere. "Ranger Loren, we're about to find out now," said Bajan, raising his weapon. "I faced many monsters on Monsiko Island, but I never met a Sukuya before," shouted Bajan as he fired at the creature. "You fool, guns don't hurt me," said the Sukuya, firing energy beams from his eyes. This sent Loren and John diving. "Wow," shouted John. "Please pick up, Junior. I need to know how to stop a Sukuya," Loren asked, making a call to Junior Bo. "Dame Loren, try hot pepper and salt," Junior Bo suggested. "Let's go, Randy. I have a plan," Loren said to Randy as they ran off. "Ah," John said in a bit of pain as the Sukuya fed off of him. "Something about you. I never felt power like this before. Yum," said the Sukuya. "Hope this works," said Loren in her mind, as she threw a bottle of hot pepper sauce. There's a big splash, and the Sukuya laid unconscious on the floor. "Thanks for the save. And is this the norm with you Rangers?" said Bajan. "Yep, call them Sooners. And they seem to be on the increase these days," replied Dame Loren, as Bajan and Dame Loren hit the road. And so begins Bajan's adventures with the TNT Rangers, to be continued. The TNT Rangers will return in the Caribverse Saga Obia Wars. Caribverse TV, where we bring the stories to you.